guys. Thanks for bearing with us. I think we got the technical difficulties solved.